Hello there, my name is Emin Mamedov. I'm representing company IT-Sputnik. And in this video, I wanted to show you a solution for ticketing system. The thing is that in Bitrix, there is a ticketing system model, but it's not good enough for many of our clients. And one of our clients in Germany, we developed a ticketing system, which I want to present to you, and hope that that model will be useful for you as well.
So to start using that ticketing system, you need to create a project specially dedicated for the company you are supporting to. Then you need to add clients who will be able to write the tickets for you. So you need to add them as extranet users, okay? Then that extranet users will have access to extranet, to your Bitrix extranet. Necessary to them to use extranet. If this is just for your records, because using that extranet feature, you can generate reports, and use standard functionality of Bitrix. Okay, so how your clients will see your ticketing system? So we come into your page. It will be some special dedicated page. It could be that page could be placed to your website or your portal or wherever. And then here, your client enter his login and password. Based on that login and password, you understand who that client is and to which product he belongs to. He writes the tickets, so he see all tickets he already got for you. Some will be status new, some will be status closed, or some of them will have status as waiting for reply. Currently, this status is we created for a demo. It's not really a project. That page is specially created for that video. So your client have to go to new ticket and put some subject here. Test the ticketing system, okay? And then somebody. Okay, so automatically, you have a notification in that particular project, and I forget to say that you have to assign a responsible person for tickets for that particular group. So you got a ticket here, and you run tickets through the stages. On changes of the stages will come along to the ticket system here. So everybody, your client will see what you're exactly doing with his ticket, and also, you can reply directly from the task in Bitrix directly to your client. So you need to know worries. We'll do soon. Then your reply will automatically come along to ticket. So first of all, your client will get that notification to his email or SMS. He will change that status here that he got a reply, and to see the reply, he need to go inside of that ticket and he will see the my response. So actually, your client able to communicate to your managers directly from this page. So he write in another text, sending that, and you got notification that you got some update, and you can see comments from your client, and you can reply him again. Okay. And again, you got it here. Okay, and also when you will close that ticket, or that ticket could be closed automatically after 5 days when your client got a reply, he will see the changes inside of it, his ticketing system. Currently, there is no changes because it was a demo version, but for real ticketing system of our client, this status changed to closed. So he can filter by tickets which is currently opened or currently under review or closed. Also, because you use extranet, you can generate any report for your ticketing system. A particular client, we created a lot of reports of how he can manage tickets because he got more than 25 requests per month. And we generate many different robust reports. And but I will present that reports in my next video. So if you like that video, please click like. If you have questions, ask me in comments under that video. And I hope that this video will help in your business. Thank you. Cheers.